Kicking off is number 9, Ethan Martin. Back to receive is Kenny Lim. Kenny Lim, number 21. It's a short kick, goes to the 27-yard line, where it will be first down for the Eagles of West Deptford.
Okay, on the tight end side, they got their outside linebacker favored to see.
Pass from Pete Oreo is complete for a first down.
DN just inside a
ray. Off the right side, gain of 4 yards. Ball was fumbled but recovered by the Eagles. Second and a long 3. Pass completed again to Jason Collier. Stoppage of play. Illegal procedure. Legal motion. Again. Inside reverse. Sack behind the line of scrimmage at the 40-yard line. Oreo back to pass. Flying on the play. That'll be pass interference on the offense.
You don't know that.
John Scott.
He can't reach us. This guy can reach you. You gotta keep going the whole way.
Keep going. That's red.
Matt Conley, pass complete to number 11, Giovanni. Shane Snyder, number 20. The ball is marked at the 49-yard line of West Deptford. Shane Snyder on the carry, stopped at the line of scrimmage, maybe a loss of... Matt Conley, screen pass right to number 8. Lamont Young. Matt Conley's caught behind the line by number 32, Darryl Johnson. Kenny Lim back deep to receive. And the punt is down on the 19.
I know, Justin, they're playing an attack over like it's a tight end. And the outside backer is still in the state. It's going to be second and about 2.
Tackle by number 90. Flag on the play. Four.
I don't even know where to line the back yourself. Come on, Darren, Jesus.
Looks like number 4, Darren McCown, gets across the first down marker. On the sweep, the ball is moved up to the 40-yard line.
Almost a half yard outside of the top.
Number 4, McCown. Cross.
You know?
Yeah, he's always a good track. He's a strong one.
Excellent tackle on the play.
But anything outside of the division, you know, it's not the other.
Right. Okay. Okay.
Oreo on the keeper. Jason Collier on the reception from Pete Oreo for a first down. Kenny Lim, number 21, across the right side. Inside reverse. Number 29 is the carrier. Ray sees.
Really, whoa.
Your feet,
they stuck Jason.
Tony Dustman on the tackle. At the 12-yard line. Make that the 10-yard line. 8 yards to go.
Horsepower.
Number 21, Kenny Lim. Oreo runs out of the pocket, tackled short of the first down at the 6-yard line. Oh no. Penalty on the offense. Motion. Looks like Mike Bilodeau, number 80. And the kick is good. Nothing.
Do they just not play midgets? Or?
Yeah, anything. It's a, okay. It's just a movie for the contest. Especially, yeah, it's hard to play that.
Number 11, Giovanni Vasquez, moves the ball out.
We're already defeated.
All right, come on.
Lamont Young, number 8. All the way down to the 20. Shane Snyder on the carry. Flag on the play. Shane Conley, or Matt Conley, is tackled by number 88, Jason Collier, for a large loss back to the fourth. Shane Snyder, go.
Watch the ball!
Matt Conley to number 8. Flag on the play. Luca Rapertis around the left side, gain of about. Oh, number 8. 12.
All right, you got Trips over here. Trips with a tight end.
Matt Conley's pass complete to number 11, Giovanni Vasquez. Straight ahead, tackled by a host of Eagles. Intercepted at the 1 yard line, returned. Number 21, Kenny Lim, tackled by number 27, Luke. Darren McCown, number 4 on the carry, tackled by number 90.
They have no idea how to line up.
Pedorio's pass. Broken up.
It's a great play, man.
Oh, it is. My mom's like, you can't drop that pass. I didn't drop it. I caught it.
Kenny Lim, tackle behind the line.
We're Ray.
Pass complete to number 13, Mike Ismondi. Kenny Lim. McCown off the right side picks up about 7 yards. Flag on the play. Fumble on the play. Recovered by West Deptford. Kenny Lim off the right side.
You're supposed to be Westchester.
Oh, yeah.
Number 58, Mike Nochi. Oreo back to pass. A diving catch by Kenny Lim, number 21, for the touchdown.
Yeah, see, what year is he?
Mike Bilodeau will attempt the extra point.
Does he want to play in college or not?
He's got Princeton.
He's that kind of kid. And the kick is good. In the first half, West Deptford 10, Audubon nothing. Number 2, Tony Dustman picked up the short kick. Flag on the play.
He got up and ran. It was not a bad play. They didn't
blow the whistle. He got up and ran.
Yeah, that's bad right there.
You didn't blow the whistle. The ref blew the whistle.
Matt Conley's pass sails high and out of bounds, intended for number 7, John Dow.
Al Mary. Walter.
Pass intended for number 4, David Robinson. Broken up. That's the end of the first.
And he gets him a run.
Number 27, Luca Rupertus, across the line for about a yard.
We got 1 yard,
Number 8, Lamont Young. For a good gain out close to... Pass complete to John Scott, number 7. Number 22, Shane Snyder. Lamont Young bounces to the outside, breaks a tackle, gets out to the 29-yard line. Connolly back to pass, throws it to David Robinson.
Yeah, I guess that's good. Also on the other side.
Coach, when Daryl comes off.
32.
The ball comes dead on the...
Same alignment. Deep side tackle.
Ty Hoyt gets about 11 yards for the first down. Tackle by number 4, McCown, off the left side, tackle. Number 21, Kenny Lim, off the right side, picks up about... Number 21, Kenny Lim, in for the touchdown, flag on the play, back at the 37-yard line. Personal foul against the Green Wave. That will tack on another 15 yards at the end of that run. Pete Olio on the keeper. Off the left side. Pete Olio keeps it again off the right side. Tackle by Mike Nochi, number 50. TJ Hoyt. Touchdown, West Deptford.
Not one of these balls have turned over. The ball has been looking for it.
And the kick is good. Into the end zone. Touchback. Number 22, Shane Snyder, takes it around the outside, picks up about 4 yards. It'll be second down. Pass is incomplete, intended for Tony Dustman. Number seven, the intended receiver.
Yeah, Benny's coming very close.
Luca Rupertus punting.
All right, that's good. That's good. That's good.
Kenny Lim back to receive. Let's the ball die on the 40-yard line. Oreo's pass sails high. Pass is complete to number 80, Mike Bilodeau, first down. Oreo's pass complete to Jason Collier, number 88. Pass complete to number 18, Tom Sampson, for a first down. TJ Hoyt, number 7 on the carry, picks up about 3 yards. TJ Hoyt moves down to the 5-yard line. Dario brought down in the backfield by number 27. And that kick is wide. No good.
Out there, John! Yeah, 1-9 from the end zone. It's Trips, tight end. Trips in the tight end. Run. All right, you got 2 yards.
Shane Snyder breaks loose up the left side, continuing to go, steps out of bounds at the 37-yard line. First down, Audubon.
That's a point guard.
That's the end of the third quarter.
He turned.
My apologies. Flag on the play.
Bingo. Right.
Pass intended for number 11. Giovanni Vasquez intercepted by number 13. Mike just. Kenny Lim. bounds. Steps out of bounds right around the 40 yard.
There you go, goal, yeah.
Who's that?
Oh, Ray, yes, Ray.
Darren McCown.
Right through up the end.
Tackle by number 8.
He doesn't.
Hurry up.
Flag on the play.
We don't block a person, we block a rule, a zone.
TJ Hoyt on the carry. Tackle by number 50. Trevor Anderson in 58. Pete Oreo on the carry. Tackle by number 76. Maybe that's 78. I can't read the number.
Fourth and inches. Coaches, fourth and inches.
Pete Oreo on the quarterback keeper. First down. Pete Oreo carries around the right side. Tackle by number 22.
Timeout.
Timeout Audubon before the snap.
There's nobody on Kenny.
Pete Oreo keeps it himself, moves out to the 41.
It's stuck ever since.
Kenny Lim, tackled by number 58, Mike Nochi, flag on the play. Third down and 11. Knocked down by Tom Montefiore.
There you go.
Flag on the play back by the punter. Ball is downed inside the 20-yard line. Connolly's pass knocked down, incomplete, second down. Carried by Shane Snyder, moves out to the... Flag on the play. Connolly, sacked in the backfield by number... Shane Snyder punt. Kenny Lim. Broken field return by Kenny Lim. Moves him down inside the 5 yard.
There you go.
Yeah,
walk him out now.
Kenny Lim off the right side, touchdown. flag down to the right-hand corner. It's first down at the 10-yard line. Darren McCown, touchdown!
Good job.
Darren McCown is holding number 80. Mike Billadeau will attempt the extra point. And the kick is good. That makes the score 23-0, 24-0. Lamont Young at the 5. Young gets outside over the 35-yard line. First down, Audubon.
Row 9, 2 backs.
Shane Snyder, tackled by number 66. Conley's pass complete to Vasquez. Moves across.
There is a sideline. That's a great answer.
Trips tight end.
3 feet for that. Thanks.
Conley back to pass.
First year, second year, he had a 0-0 tie with Sterling. He was undefeated.
I don't mean in the 90s. I mean. You know, since the run, we'll start. What was the run? 90.
Down by top. DJ Hoyt on the carry. Gain of a half a yard. Tackled by number 8, Lamont Young. Luke Smith back in deep punt formation. John Scott and Vasquez back deep. And well comes the rest on the 20-yard line. Lamont Young on the carry. Stopped at the line of scrimmage by number 5. Jake Paratour, number 88. Jason Collier. Game, final score. 24, West Deptford.